Hello everyone. I'd like to introduce BSKB Association. BSKB Association, popularly known as Gokul, is a 96-year-old charitable trust in Mumbai. And our activities include a community center in Sion and a home for senior citizens at Nerul, Navi Mumbai. With over 5,000 members, we have been actively interacting for religious, cultural, and social causes. In this time of COVID, BSKB Youth Wing is conducting Sunday interactive sessions along with the Talent Hunt series. Today, we present to you Madhubani Paint and Art Discussion by Manas Shetty. His introduction will be given by Ms. Supriya Udupa.
A brief introduction about Manas Shetty. Manas Shetty is a watercolor artist from Navi Mumbai. His love for India's rich culture and heritage can be seen through his artworks and articles. To create awareness about the beautiful locations in India, he has a social media campaign named India Ghumo. He had printed his own tabletop calendar, Mastak, which was based on different performing art forms of our country. He recently won the first prize in poster making competition of Yuvika 2020. He has also won the second prize at the state level youth festival organized by Mumbai University in 2019. He received the Karnataka Kala Prashasti in 2018 and was felicitated with Brahmana Kala Prashasti in 2020. He is also a Yakshagana artist and under the guidance of his guru Katil Sadanand Shetty has performed various roles such as Shatrughna, Mahishasura, Raktabija to name a few. He has recently completed his Bachelor of Chemical Engineering from Mumbai University. Without taking much of your time, I'll hand it over to Manas Shetty. Over to you, Manas.
To everyone present, today we'll be having a short workshop on Madhubani painting. So the flow will be, first I'll have a short presentation of what Madhubani painting is and about the history of the same. After that, we'll be starting with the painting session. And in the end, I also have a short presentation of some of my paintings. So Guru, let's start. Let's have the first picture. So Madhubani painting is an art form, Indian art form that was originated in the Mithila region, which some parts of it are in Bihar right now, and some of it is in Nepal. So next slide. So Madhubani painting is also known as Mithila painting. It's an Indian art form. Natural materials are used for the same. So the painting is done using natural colors that are obtained from plants, and then the brushes are used, and we have the painting is mostly done with fingers, twigs, matchsticks, etc. Next slide. And another aspect of Madhubani painting is that most of it has repetitive patterns, which consist of geometrical figures and lines and circles. Apart from this, they are also based on mythological characters like Radha Krishna, Sita Ram, Shiva, Ganesha, and so on. They also have natural aspects to it, like elephants, and most of the animals are shown. So these are some of the paintings of Madhubani art form. So here, this is Shiva and Parvati. You can see Shiva has three eyes and he's holding a damru, and Parvati is a normal figure. Next. So in Madhubani painting, we have five different types within Madhubani as well. So they are Bharni, Kachni, Tantric, Nepali, and Gobar. It is also pronounced as Gobar. So these classifications are mostly based on the caste of the women who used to paint it. So if Brahmin women are painting, they have one type. And if they are from other caste, they have some other classification. So today, because most of us try the hand at Madhubani painting, there is no such classification and all of it has become same. Next. So these two are Kachni and Bharni. As you can see in the first form, the colors are bright or on the brighter side, and we have less scribbling or small doodling type of work. In the second form, it's more intricate with the trees and leaves that you can see. Next. And this is good now. Here, paint is used less for filling the shapes. And यहाँ पे हम डायरेक्ट पेंट से ही लाइन्स एंड फिगर्स यूज करते हैं. नेक्स्ट. सो दिस इज व्हाट अ ट्रेडिशनल मधुबनी आर्ट फॉर्म लुक्स लाइक. दिस इज बेस्ड ऑन द 12 डिफरेंट फॉर्म्स ऑफ गॉडेसेस. एंड एज यू कैन सी द फिगर्स आर अ वेरी पिक्यूलियर इन दिस फॉर्म. एंड हियर सामने फर्स्ट फ्रंट व्यू दिख रहा है फिगर्स का, बट मोस्ट ऑफ द टाइम we use side profile. हम वो डिस्कस करेंगे. नेक्स्ट. एंड दिस इज मोनोक्रोमेटिक. यहाँ पे पेंट्स का यूज नहीं किया गया, ओनली यूजिंग इंक एंड पेपर. नेक्स्ट. एंड हियर द फिगर्स क्या, ये थोड़ा मॉडर्न आर्ट है, फिगर्स को थोड़ा मॉडर्न आर्ट का पर्सपेक्टिव दिया गया है यहाँ. Next. And so tattoo artists may be a Madhubani art form use for as well. So even in if there are any Mehndi artists here, they can see that most of the motifs that are used in Mehndi today, Indian style, are most of them are inspired by Madhubani art forms. Next. Animals and birds. So we have a deer, an elephant, a lion, the sun, a tree, and a small bird. Next. So nowadays we have these products that are based on Madhubani paints, like cups and fans, pillowcases. Yeah, like this. So next. These are pots and size. Next. Yeah. This is the sun. Madhubani painting ka ek very different aspect is the sun here. We'll be drawing this as well. So I think this is the last slide. Let's start with the painting session. We had informed about the material required. So not much, only a pen and paper is enough for right now. And then at the end, paint will be required. So let's start. So for any art form, the basic is your lines and your circles. So ये shapes काफी basic है ना, मुझे लगता है कि इसका importance ज़्यादा नहीं है. But it's not true. When आपका हाथ जब बैठ जाएगा ये shapes पे, then you can draw anything easily. So we'll start with the lines today. First we'll do vertical lines. So I have drawn two lines here. Horizontal lines for reference. And now horizontal. We also have slanting lines here. These are used to fill empty spaces. And these sides. And wavy lines. So the product that I'll be using today is this pigment liner by Aristo. The main thing that you have to make sure is that it is waterproof. So this is one number, and this is the same product with five. So five and one is the size of the nib. So you can use any normal pen because we are only practicing right now. यहाँ पे आप नॉर्मल बॉल पॉइंट पेन या जेल पेन भी यूज कर सकते हैं बट वाइल पेंटिंग यू नीड टू मेक श्योर दैट योर पेन इज वाटर प्रूफ द वाटर रेजिस्टेंट मटेरियल इज ऑल्सो देयर बट यू नीड वाटर प्रूफ सो नाउ मोस्ट ऑफ द टाइम्स वी वोंट बी यूजिंग पेंसिल्स फॉर आवर फिगर्स वी विल डायरेक्टली बी यूजिंग आवर पेन्स सो लेट्स ट्राई द सेम विद पेन्स एज ऑफकोर्स अगर ज्यादा लंबा है स्ट्रेट लाइन या जो भी आपको है पेंटिंग में बनाना तो यू कैन यूज अ रोलर स्केल बट दिस इज द बेसिक थिंग दैट वी नीड
सो मनस वी हैव अ क्वेश्चन बाय याशिका शेट्टी शी इज आस्किंग हाउ डिड यू लर्न
ओके सो आई विल आंसर दिस लेट यहाँ पे यू नीड टू मेक श्योर इन ऑल ऑफ दिस द स्पेस बिटवीन टू लाइंस इज द सेम एंड ट्राई टू कीप देम एज पैरेलल एज पॉसिबल ऑफकोर्स होगा नहीं परफेक्ट बट यू कैन ट्राई योर बेस्ट Okay, so the question was, how did you learn?
Yeah.
So Madhubani, what happened was in 2018, I did another series of paintings during Navratri. It was based on 9 different art forms of India. So that time I came across Madhubani painting. So I researched about it and I went through the reference photos. And then later, you can see those photos on my Instagram page as well. So, and then later next year, I attended a workshop. It was, I think, a week-long workshop on Madhubani painting by an organization named as Itiha. So there I learned the basics. I have created some artworks in the same workshop. Even those, you can find them on my Instagram page. Okay, so next. So after we are done with the basic lines and structures, we'll move. Another important thing in Madhubani painting is the borders. So for any painting, सबसे पहले हम उसका border बनाते हैं. The border can be 2 inch, 1 inch, depending on the size. And the border is usually very detailed, and it has these figures only repeated. So यहाँ पे leaves या flowers भी बना सकते हो या फिर some symbols. एंड कुछ बॉर्डर्स में ह्यूमन फिगर्स भी यूज करते हैं तो लेट्स स्टार्ट विद बॉर्डर्स एंड इफ यू हैव एनी क्वेश्चंस प्लीज ड्रॉप देम इन द कमेंट बॉक्स So we'll start with a basic form. Okay, two horizontal lines, जो अपना width decide करेगा border का. And I'm using a pen right now directly. अगर आपको try करना है तो you can start with a pencil. And another thing is, even in Madhubani painting especially, everything has a border, almost everything. So अभी ये हमारा समझो outer edge है and ये inner edge है of the border. We will give a border to even this. So ये ऐसा. And while painting, we'll see that ये वाले border पे हम paint ना करें. Because of if ye paint bhara, so that becomes another style of painting. That is gond. That is another style of painting from North India. So here, now we'll use planking lines. Yahan pe what you can do is with a pencil. At regular intervals, agar ye marks ban gaya, then you can easily join. Repeat this inside. And अगर ऐसा लग रहा है कि ये काफी empty space हो गया है यहाँ पे, तो either you can fill it with paint, या फिर you can use another style of lines to fill this. So now I'll be using vertical lines. Another example. यहाँ पे I'll try to fill it with semicircle. Now again, यहाँ पे empty space है, तो we can fill this part with paint and we can fill this part with lines, या फिर उल्टा. So what I'll do is I'll fill this part with lines and यहाँ पे paint करेंगे. So the story behind Madhubani painting is Mithila is the name of the kingdom of King Janak, who is Sita's father from Ramayana. So jab when Sita and Ram ka swayamvar hua tha, Sita ka swayamvar hua tha, tab Janak ne order kiya tha, commission kiya tha in short, ki pure gaon ke walls pe paintings kiya. So that time artists had filled the walls of Mithila using this art form. And then later women and girls usually used to do this. So kuch function hai, celebration hai, festivals hua, yeah, new birth or marriage in the family. So they'll paint the house with this. The third. Here they use something like yes. U just again, and one more. Now, two, three. बैकग्राउंड यहाँ पे बहुत है। बिफोर मटेरियल द फर्स्ट रिक्वायरमेंट दैट यू नीड फॉर मधुबनी पेंटिंग इज पेशेंस। सो एंड यहाँ पे फिर भी हम बड़े फिगर्स बना रहे हैं, एक्चुअल में काफी छोटे छोटे फिगर्स होते हैं मोटिव के, एंड बहुत पेशेंस का जरूरत होता है। सो यू कैन सी यहाँ पे ज्यादा आपको टेक्निकल नॉलेज का जरूरत नहीं है, लाइक शेड पेंटिंग का बेसिक होता है, बट ओनली थिंग यू नीड इज पेशेंस। Let's try. We'll use these lines and horizontal. So what we'll do is same like this. And two. And then repeat it on only one side. And then here we'll use this shape. So three petals ka form denge. फ्लावर बन के ये एम्प्टी स्पेस।
या वी हैव अ क्वेश्चन, सो व्हाट अट्रैक्टेड यू टू दिस आर्ट फॉर्म?
ओके, सो आफ्टर कंप्लीटिंग दिस पेज आई दिस वन इज माय फेवरेट। ये मैंने वो जो वर्कशॉप अटेंड किया था वहां पे सीखा था। सो हियर विल ड्रॉ लीव्स अल्टरनेट। देन ये बॉर्डर either of these sides we can fill with a shape. Then one last we'll try. वेवी लाइंस। सो यहाँ पे भले वेवी लाइंस हमें पैरेलल दिख रहे, वी कैन यूज इट इन ऑपोजिट डायरेक्शंस एज वेल। And now inside this, we can make a flower. Flower तो एकदम simple है ये, 5 petal flower, 6 petal flower. So yeah, about the question, this is what attracted me the most to Madhubani platform. कि even though we are using very simple lines and figures. एंड ये फ्लावर तो बचपन में सीखा था, बट देन दिस आर्ट फॉर्म इज अराउंड आई थिंक 2500 ईयर्स ओल्ड। सो एट दैट पॉइंट, ओके आई विल गिव एन एग्जांपल। सो व्हेनेवर वी आर ड्रॉइंग सम, तो अभी समझे वो ये है, ये क्या लग रहा है? Without any doubt, it's a human figure. Although उसमें no, it has no eyes, हाथ बराबर नहीं है, proportion में कुछ नहीं, but still, just looking at it, हमें समझता है कि that is a human figure. So even in simplicity, the idea is conveyed. So when 2000-3000 years ago, or even in prehistoric times, the need for art was, I think, for communication. कि हाँ आज मैंने ये देखा, एक इंसान देखा, आज मैंने एक एनिमल देखा, आज एक ट्री देखा, एंड मुझे किसी को तो बताना है, तो कैसे बताऊंगा? आई हैव केव्स, केव्स के वॉल पे कुछ कलर यूज करके मैंने पेंट किया। सो दैट एंड फॉर योर ओन सेल्फ, पेंटिंग करने से जो पीस मिलता है, एटलीस्ट मुझे एंड आपको भी अगर आप ट्राई करोगे तो। सो दैट इज द ब्यूटी ऑफ मधुबनी आर्ट की। इन आई थिंक 1936 देयर वाज एन अर्थक्वेक अराउंड बिहार इन द मधुबनी डिस्ट्रिक्ट सेल्फ। सो मोस्ट ऑफ द हाउसेस वर डिस्ट्रॉयड एंड ऑलमोस्ट मधुबनी आर्ट फॉर्म इटसेल्फ हैड डिसअपीयर्ड, बिकॉज दिस इज ऑल वेरी नॉट वेरी परमानेंट द पेंट दैट आई यूज्ड। So during British times, one officer had come and उन्होंने notice किया कि यहाँ पे जो motifs या paintings जो दिख रहे हैं, that was similar to Picasso's modern artworks. So even though those women did not have any access to modern art or any formal training and education, they created this. This was just because they wanted to express themselves, and that is why I think Madhubani is such a beautiful art form. Or any art form from India. So now next, after borders mein paint bhi bharna hota. That depends on you and on the painting that you're using. So if right next to your under jo hai border ke, wo kafi colorful hai, so you don't need to fill it with paint, and or else you can. So next, we will try some basic figures.
There are two more questions. Okay. Prafulla Shetty is asking, who is your inspiration of painting?
Okay, next.
How long does it take to complete one painting?
Okay, so I'll draw a bit and then answer. So first, we'll draw a bird. So this circle ऑल्दो इट लुक्स वेरी सिंपल, ये सर्कल ने बहुत परेशान किया है लोगों को. सो व्हेन आई हैड जॉइंड माय ड्राइंग सर्स आर्ट क्लासेस, द फर्स्ट थिंग दैट ही हैड टोल्ड अस वाज टू प्रैक्टिस ड्राइंग अ सर्कल. सो फॉर बिफोर एवरी क्लास फॉर हाफ एन आवर वी यूज्ड टू स्क्रिबल सर्कल्स ऑन न्यूज़पेपर्स. सो दैट 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 काइंड ऑफ प्रैक्टिस यू नीड फॉर एनी आर्ट, नॉट जस्ट मैटर. सो ये इफ दिस इज द आई फेस के लिए एक और सर्कल. And beak. Now for the wing. Yes. अभी ये काफी empty हो गया, तो इसको we can fill. And then again, bottom. And the flower petals. So, there's an exam for drawing for school students, elementary and intermediate. So in that there is one subject called design. So yahan pe you need to make these figures and fill them with colors. So now we'll do an outline. ये बर्ड हुआ एक. नेक्स्ट विल ड्रॉ अ फिश. सो द शेप ऑफ अ फेस इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट बिकॉज द आई ऑफ एवरी ह्यूमन फिगर इज शेप्ड लाइक अ फिश. सो ऐसा सेम बिलो. सो इफ यू रीड द रामायण we will find mentions. They say ki Sita ki aankhe, they were shaped either like a fish or a lotus petal. So even lotus petal bhi aise shape, single petal. Nice. And mouth. And the scales. You can repeat the same figure for the entire thing, or you can make it like this. So here I'll repeat. यहाँ पे व्हाट यू कैन डू इज सिंस ये बहुत सेम लग रहा है, काफी रिपीटेड लग रहा है, यू कैन फिल दिस पार्ट विद वन कलर एंड लीव दिस ब्लैंक, देन द ऑल्टरनेट स्पेसेस यू कैन फिल विद कलर. देन screen. सीपी बॉर्डर देखिए एक एंड हियर वी कैन सेलेक्ट सम अदर शेप सेम So the catfish has this mooch, just a thing. And ये तो काफी लोगों को पता होगा. नहीं, we'll try something else now. So I'll draw a figure and you can let me know in the comments कि वो क्या हो सकता है. What we can make. So now what we can do is यहाँ से एक सर्कल बनाए, यहाँ पे और दो सर्कल, यहाँ पे एक ट्राइंगल एंड देन इट विल बिकम अ टॉर्टॉइस. ये टेल Then we can repeat the leaf wala structure here. So you have this freedom कि यहाँ पे you ऐसा नहीं है कि leaf बनाया तो ये leaf हो गया, ये turtle का पैर नहीं है, या फिर ये shape turtle का shell, ऐसा नहीं होता. You have the complete freedom to convert anything into anything. But of course within the limits. Yes. There is the trees or leaves, they have one more specific shape here. ये ऐसे branch अगर बनाया हम लोग ने, so the leaves will be coming out on both sides. So trees, flowers, and even animals and birds, they are usually used in the background with one or two main figures. And इन्हें कैसे भी use कर सकते हैं? ये तो full background fill करने के लिए use करते हैं. We'll see next. यहाँ पे एक और कुछ बना. Now we'll see the sun. Eight circle. Nice. We can see Jesus.
We have a couple more questions.
Okay.
Is kambing used in Madhumani art? And what type of paper or pen is basically used for Madhubani art?
Okay, so the paper, this one is a simple printing paper. I'm using this because we are only going to practice on it. For paper, not just for Madhubani, for any painting, we have cartridge paper. I usually use cartridge paper, which is 200 GSM. And then if you're using watercolor papers, you have special watercolor papers as well, which is 300 GSM. So the watercolor paper has a particular texture on it. And then for if you're using acrylic or oil paints, you can go for a canvas. So basically, so next we'll try a human face. So for the human face, three basic things we need to remember. This is the number 7, the number 3, and what we drew, the fish. Using these three and some other shapes, we'll create a human face as seen in Madhubani painting. So, first, we'll draw this 7 but upside down. So, and this. Next, we'll draw a 3. That too in the opposite direction. So, 3 mirrors. This. Now for the this is a nose and these are the lips. And for the chin, we'll pull it backwards like this. And now we'll draw the face. Face will be the eye. So in some paintings, you can see even the pupil is filled with patterns. But for most of them, this is black. And now the eyebrow. And here, I'm drawing a female face. So Madhubani or in North India, the female face was usually based on the jewelry that is based to this. So what we'll do is yahan se ek shape start karenge. Something like this. And this is what I do. You can do something else also. Yahan pe approximately at this much distance hoga the earring. And we'll connect both of them. That's it. Fill kiya. Here again, border again, small figure. We can repeat this on the outside. and then इसको भी थोड़ा और elaborate कर सकते हैं. Lines of course. No, nose ring बना है. And then the most important part is suppose this is my width for the hair. So after this, from here itself, the pallu. The pallu ke liye we can use sun. Now even in the hair आप directly उसे black paint से fill कर सकते हो या फिर you can use this lines. So among the 5 types of paint Madhubani painting that saw in tantric style the hair is usually open. They don't use pallu. So what they do is, if this is the figure, so the hair will be just straight lines or any shape. They won't fill it with color. And again, if you are using markers, you can use a broad tip marker and just fill this. ओके अनदर थिंग दैट यू मस्ट हैव नोटिस इज कि यहाँ पे बॉर्डर नहीं बने तो फेस पे यूजुअली लोग बॉर्डर नहीं करते हैं एंड देन फॉर द रिमेनिंग दे स्टार्ट फॉर द नोज लिप्स एंड पार्ट अगेन द नेक रीजन इज वेरी लॉन्ग देन अगेन बाकी कुछ तो स्वान के शेप में जैसा आप फील सो Even if you are drawing it from the opposite side, just इसको reverse करना. And if you are drawing a male figure, nose ring नहीं होगा, and pallu नहीं होगा. ये सब होगा, jewelry. Because it's a very ornamental art form, तो सबको decoration चाहिए ही चाहिए. So now we'll start with a painting next. Before that, Guru, can you play the video? I have a short video. Of my painting.
ಕೃಷ್ಣನ ಎಲ್ಲಿ ನೋಡಿದಿರಿ ನಂದಗೋಪನ ಮಂದಿರಂಗಳ ಸಂದುಗುಂದಿನಲಿ ನಂದಗೋಪನ ಮಂದಿರಂಗಳ ಸಂದುಗುಂದಿನಲಿ ಚಂದ ಚಂದದ ಗೋಪ ಬಾಲರ ವೃಂದ ವೃಂದದಲಿ ಚಂದ ಚಂದದ ಗೋಪ ಬಾಲರ ವೃಂದ ವೃಂದದಲಿ ಸುಂದರಾಂಗದ ಸುಂದರಿಯರ ಹಿಂದು ಮುಂದಿನಲಿ ಸುಂದರಾಂಗದ ಸುಂದರಿಯರ ಹಿಂದು ಮುಂದಿನಲಿ ಅಂದದ ಕಳ ಕಂದ ಕರುಗಳ ಮಂದೆ ಮಂದೆಯಲಿ ಪಿಳ್ಳಂಗೋವಿಯ ಚೆಲ್ವ ಕೃಷ್ಣನ ಎಲ್ಲಿ ನೋಡಿದಿರಿ ರಂಗನ ಎಲ್ಲಿ ನೋಡಿದಿರಿ ಚರಾಚರದೊಳಗೆ ಅಜಂಡದ ಆಚೆ ಈಚೆಯಲಿ ಈ ಚರಾಚರದೊಳಗೆ ಅಜಂಡದ ಆಚೆ ಈಚೆಯಲಿ ಖೇಚರೇಂದ್ರನ ಸುತನ ರಥದ ಅಚ್ಚ ಪೀಠದಲ್ಲಿ ಖೇಚರೇಂದ್ರನ ಸುತನ ರಥದ ಅಚ್ಚ ಪೀಠದಲ್ಲಿ ನಾಚದೆ ಮಾಧವ ಕೇಶವ ಎಂಬ ವಾಚಕಂಗಳಲಿ ನಾಚದೆ ಮಾಧವ ಕೇಶವ ಎಂಬ ವಾಚಕಂಗಳಲಿ ವೀಚುಕೊಂಡದ ಪುರಂದರ ವಿಠಲದ ಲೋಚನಾಗ್ರದಲ್ಲಿ ಬಿಳ್ಳಂಗೋವಿಯ ಚೆಲ್ವ ಕೃಷ್ಣನ ಎಲ್ಲಿ ನೋಡಿದಿರಿ ರಂಗನ ಎಲ್ಲಿ ನೋಡಿದಿರಿ ಎಲ್ಲಿ ನೋಡಿದರಲ್ಲಿ ತಾನಿಲ್ಲದಿಲ್ಲವೆಂದು ಬಲ್ಲ ಜಾಣರೆ ಪಿಳ್ಳಂಗೋವಿಯ ಜಲ್ವ ಕೃಷ್ಣನ ಎಲ್ಲಿ ನೋಡಿದಿರಿ ಎಲ್ಲಿ ನೋಡಿದಿರಿ ಎಲ್ಲಿ ನೋಡಿದಿರಿ
Okay, so we'll continue with the painting now. So I had made this one earlier. Ek aur question tha na about the time, Guru.
Yeah, how long does it take to do one?
Okay, so that was about Madhubani or in general?
From your Instagram profile, she saw a lot of paintings and she was wondering how long does it take to do the painting.
Okay, so that depends. Abhi recent wale jo hai, kafi detailing wale hai. Some of them took 25 to 30 hours as well for completing. And wo kafi chote size mein, so be half of this, but it will have a lot of detailing. So usme kafi time jata. We now the one the painting that you can see behind me on the screen, that I had started I think in 2018 and ended in 2020. So that also depends on the mood. Anyways, so for the painting now, here, as you can see, I have already painted the border and the background. This is a painting of Yashoda and Krishna, where Krishna is sitting on Yashoda's lap. I have used those triangular figures for border and I made this red color. So what I used was this tape. It's called a paper tape. You can, before painting, you stick it on the borders and then after you are done, you just remove it. So you get the blank space. So let's start with the painting. For Krishna, people usually use blue color, but I don't like using blue color. So I prepared this shade of gray using black and white. So I'll be using that. तो फॉर कृष्णा हमेशा कंफ्यूज होना चाहिए कलर ब्लू है या क्या है एक्चुअली. सो दे कॉल हिम नीलम एगा श्यामा. सो ही इज एज डार्क एज द रेनी क्लाउड्स मानसून क्लाउड्स. सो दोज क्लाउड्स यू कैन सी दे आर नॉट रियली ब्लू बट दे आर अ शेड ऑफ ग्रे एंड ब्लू बट वेरी डार्क ब्लू. सो दैट यूजली बिकम्स लाइट ब्लू. एंड nowadays though in serials Krishna is usually shown a fair bit. So I'm using poster colors today, and if you are using watercolors you need to make sure that you are painting it very evenly. So both watercolors mein the problem hota hai ki because we use a lot of water so the paint becomes uneven. Ek side pe kafi dark ho gaya, ek side pe kafi light ho gaya. So for the paintings in my Instagram account most of them are watercolor paintings. And even the video that you just saw, it was of Udupi Krishna Mata. I had made it last year during Ashtami. That was a gift for someone, for a family friend. And the legs. So even Ram is shown in Madhubani paintings with a similar shade, that of Krishna. So that helps him differentiate from Lakshman or from any other character. So how to identify a symbol? If he has a flute or a peacock feather, that's Krishna. And if he's holding a bow and arrow, that is Ram. So now for Yashoda, you can leave it blank also. You can keep it white. I had made this painting of Radha Krishna in Madhubani style. So there, I had kept Krishna complete black and Radha was complete white. But today for Yashoda, I'm going to use light pinkish tint. So while you're painting, it's better to keep two bowls of water. So कुछ भी use के ला सकते हो. एक में अगर आपने brush साफ किया तो दूसरे में you can use while you're mixing colors. या फिर one bowl you can use for warm colors and the second for cool. अच्छा and about colors as well. So on the internet you can search color chart. So there you can see there are three basic colors. Two the classification of colors is one is primary and the second is secondary. प्राइमरी कलर्स है रेड येलो एंड ब्लू एंड सेकेंडरी कलर्स यू गेट बाय मिक्सिंग प्राइमरी कलर्स. तो रेड एंड येलो मिक्स किया तो ऑरेंज मिलेगा, येलो एंड ब्लू मिक्स किया तो ग्रीन मिलता है, एंड रेड एंड ब्लू मिक्स किया तो पर्पल. कृष्णा क्लोथ्स यूजुअली आर येलो इन कलर. पेंटिंग मेक श्योर दैट ये जो बॉर्डर्स है उनके अंदर पेंट आ जाए. Another type of paint that is used is photo ink. So that is transparent. You can use it over markers. But in photo ink you cannot mix colors. So you can we also shading nahi kar sakte. Wo sirf spaces fill karne ke liye. So Krishna has done for Yashoda. I'm going to select and shape a shade of orange. Meanwhile, in the comments, you can suggest colors for Yashoda's blouse. So if this is orange and this is gray, so what color can we fill? So now here I won't be filling the flowers, the pattern, only the remaining space. This is red actually. The brush that I use is of Ujala company. These are fine nut brushes, synthetic, and it's I think 6 or 7 number. For smaller spaces, you can use a smaller brush. So this painting, this image was originally painted by an artist named Bharti Dayal. She is a very famous Madhubani artist, and her paintings are there in almost every government building's office. So some other artists are Sita Devi or Jagdamba Devi. They have won Padma Shri Award and other national awards as well. In 2012, in the Madhubani district, there was this movement similar to the Chipko movement, where these artists, they had painted around 100 trees. So if you go by Highway 52, you will find these trees that are beautifully painted in Madhubani style. So that initiative was organized by the Gram Vikas Parishad. They did so because the government was planning on cutting all those trees for making roads. And then ultimately, because of sare trees pe Ram, Sita, Radha, Krishna, Ganesh, Shivji, Parvati, ye sabhi bane hue the. A single tree was not harmed. Even today, you can see that. A complete forest painted of Madhubani paintings. Some other art forms of India of painting are a Pattachitra, that is from Odisha. That is very popular in Jagannath Puri temple. So even outside the temple, you will find many artists. This is who just paint Pattachitra paintings. Then in south, we have the Mysore painting, where gold foil is used, a gold embossing is used for the ornaments. Then Tanjore style is also similar to Mysore painting. In Maharashtra, we have Varli painting. So for the blouse, I'm thinking of using green, which was suggested by Vijay. So painting mein the only thing jiska dhyan rakhna hai aapko is you don't paint outside the borders or inside the borders, actually you stay in lines, and then other than that shading wagera aap to karna nahi hai, and color scheme ka bhi thoda dhyan rakhna. Now, since we are at home, we'll be using this आर्टिफिशियल पेंट्स और सिंथेटिक पेंट्स. द ओरिजिनल आर्टिस्ट वो लोग क्या कर सकते हैं, अभी ग्रीन कलर चाहिए सो दे विल फाइंड अ लीफ एंड उसका पेस्ट बना के ग्रीन कलर. रेड कलर चाहिए तो रोज फ्लावर या हिबिस्कस फ्लावर का पेस्ट बनाया. ब्लैक के लिए चारकोल पाउडर. एंड बिफोर पेंटिंग द प्रोसेस इज कि दे यूजुअली पेंट ऑन द वॉल्स ऑफ देयर हाउसेस सो दे विल कवर द वॉल्स विद राइस पेस्ट तो एक वाइट बैकग्राउंड मिल जाता था एंड उसके ऊपर पेंटिंग. अभी आपके पास टाइम होगा तो यू कैन इवन फील दिस रीजन विद सम ऑर्नामेंट्स ये वाला पोर्शन. बट नाउ आई थिंक टाइम इज ऑलमोस्ट अप सो यस ब्रिंग. अच्छा ये पार्ट रह गया. सो दिस कृष्णास एब्डोमेन रीजन. नाउ व्हेनेवर यू आर क्रिएटिंग अ न्यू कलर, समझो अभी ये ग्रे बनाया है व्हाइट एंड ब्लैक मिक्स करके, तो मेक श्योर कि यू क्रिएट इन अ क्वांटिटी मोर देन रिक्वायर्ड. अभी समझो अगर मैंने तेरी पेंट कम बनाया होता और मुझे वापस वही शेड चाहिए होता तो दैट इज अ वेरी डिफिकल्ट जॉब बिकॉज वी आर सेल्फ डोंट रिमेम्बर कि क्या कितना क्वांटिटी में मिक्स किया था तो ये मिला था. सो दीज आर स्मॉल टिप्स दैट यू नीड टू रिमेम्बर if you're painting. Of course, मुझसे भी हमेशा परफेक्शन तो होता नहीं है. बहुत बार ऐसा हुआ है कि मेरा भी सेम हालत हुआ था, पेंट कम रह गया फिर शेड चेंज हो गया देन लास्ट मोमेंट में कुछ और कर दिया. तो ये सब यू अंडरस्टैंड बेटर विद प्रैक्टिस. ये so I'll just wind it up. Time is थोड़ा सा अबाउट द कलर चार्ट कलर, तो उसमें यू नोटिस अ शेड ऑफ कलर्स नोन एज वार्म कलर्स दैट इज येलो रेड एंड ऑरेंज एंड अ सेट ऑफ कलर्स नोन एज कूल कलर्स that will be green, blue, indigo, purple. So you can decide कि ये set में warm color से ही करना है, ये cool color से ही करना है. And then you also have complementary colors. सो ऑन द सर्कल ऑन द अपोजिट साइड जो दो कलर्स होंगे वो पेयर होते हैं कॉम्प्लीमेंट्री कलर्स का. नाउ इफ यू सी येलो एंड वायलेट आर ऑन द अपोजिट साइड्स, तो येलो और वायलेट जब भी यूज करते हैं एकदम कॉन्ट्रास्ट दिखेगा आपको. Similarly, red or green, orange and blue. On the peacock feather.
We have a question. Okay. What is the most memorable painting disaster you made?
Disaster. Okay, I'll answer. So I am very careless when it comes to painting. So ek bar kya hota, I was painting and it was some big detailed painting and maine pani ka bowl gira diya tha uspe. But with watercolors the good thing is wo pani ko aap agar fatak se जल्दी से आप उसको एक ड्राई क्लॉथ से आप सुखा सकते, सो द क्लॉथ ऑब्जॉर्ब्स एवरीथिंग एंड यू गेट द ब्लैंक शीट बैक इन मोस्ट केसेस. सो हियर सिंस यू कैन नोटिस कि बैकग्राउंड काफी क्लीन लग रहा है एंड यहाँ पे भी कलर्स भरने हैं बट अभी टाइम आई गेस दे हैव क्रॉस द टाइमिंग राइट. आई जस्ट शो यू here for the background we can use this background. The branch and the leaves. So how? And this is the sun. So isko chhod ke everything around it will be with, filled with the pattern. So suppose. Yeah, even after painting you can use your pens and outline it. अभी कुछ कुछ जगह पे ऊपर चला गया होगा तो फॉर दैट फॉर द फिनिशिंग पर्पस यू कैन यूज. So if you want to recreate this exact painting on Instagram, you can search Bharti Dayal. On her feed, you can find a similar image. Or else on my account also, I'll be sharing this. So you can find it there as well. So you can feel it with similar pattern. Even for the border, you can fill this region with colors or anything or the other part. And I think that's it. Okay, so we'll wind up. So this is an A4 size sheet. This was cartridge paper. And we created the human face using three figures, 7, 3 and a fish. And then before that, we saw a turtle, birds, and the sun and the fish. And the borders. Borders you'll find more on Google if you want for reference. And the basics. So, yes, we're done. So, Guru, you can share the last bit. So, yeah, in the background, you can see the Radha Krishna, the one I was talking about. And then about that, the one with the bluish background is also a Madhubani painting that I had done during the Navratri 6. Next. So, India Gumo is an initiative that I had started on social media to make people aware of the various locations across India. I have done 2 sets of the series and planning on a third part as well. Next. So this is my painting of Patil Durga Parameshwari. Next. You can keep skipping now. This is of Tirupati. So this on the left was the reference image and the right one was my painting. This is Jagannath Puri temple. Recently, they had the Rath Yatra. This is of Pandapur. So here, the paper was black and upon that, white color and yellow color se painting. Next. So these paintings are from the second set of India Gumo paintings. Here, during Navratri, maine 9 different temples of goddesses ka painting. So this is Kollur. Next. This is Kunjarugiri. The Mangalore. This is Munkur Durga Parameshwari. This is Dakshineshwar Kali in Bengal, West Bengal. This is Bappanadu Durga Parameshwari. And this is Kolhapur Mahalakshmi. The left one is the reference image. This is from my hometown Kapu, Marigudi. Next, this is of Mysore, Chamundeshwar. And this is also from my dad's native place, Sringeri of Sharadamba. And another video is Udupi Krishna, the video you saw. And on the right side is a painting of a Yakshagana artist, Akshay Marnar, dressed up as Astabhuja Durga Parameshwari. On the left one, yeah, left one is a painting. Even I am surprised of myself. So this one is, I think, three years old painting of Naga. I painted this during Naga Panchayat. Next. And yeah, a collage of some of my paintings. So these paintings were painted by me during lockdown period. So the lockdown was a blessing from me. Next. These are some of my recent paintings. Yes. That. Okay, so I think we are done for today. If you have any doubts, you can check out my Instagram page and connect with me there. If you like my artworks, please follow me on Instagram. And if you like the video that you saw, then you can subscribe to my YouTube channel. And thank you so much to BSCBA Youth Wing for giving me this opportunity. Thank you, Guru. And thanks a lot, Supriya, for your coordination. And thanks to all the viewers Goa with me today. Thank you.
Yeah, thank you, Manas. It was really intriguing to know about all the information regarding the Madhubani art and how beautiful you have been making the art. And the audience is the most important part of any program. And we thank you all for being such a wonderful audience, like encouraging throughout the chat. We thank you all for being the part of the BSKV Youth Team family. And I'd also like to thank our president and managing committee of the BSKB Association for giving us this opportunity, as well as support and encouragement. I'd also like to thank Priyanjali Rao, Tanvi Rao, Ms. Supriya Urupa for all their coordination. Please subscribe to the channel and follow us on the Instagram by the name of Youth Wing BSKB. Please also do follow Manas Shetty's Instagram and YouTube channel. I've shared it in the YouTube chat box. Thank you all for joining. Namaskar.